Hey dads, do you struggle with guilt and regret after you lose your temper with your kids? Stay tuned and I'm going to give you 7 things you can do that will help you stop getting angry with them. We all experience anger from time to time. It's a natural emotion. However, left unchecked, anger can cause some serious problems in our lives and our relationships. As fathers, it's important that we learn to manage our anger in a way that honors God and strengthens our families. Here's 7 things you need to do to stop getting angry with your kids. Number 1, identify triggers. You need to identify the triggers that cause your anger, such as stress, frustration, or fear. You can then work on managing and being aware of these triggers. Number 2, practice self-control. You need to practice self-control by taking a few deep breaths, counting to 10, or stepping away from a situation that may trigger your anger. Don't say something now that you will regret later. Number 3, communicate effectively. You need to communicate your feelings and needs in a calm and respectful manner. You also need to listen actively to your children's concerns and feelings, and they need to know that even though you got angry, you still love them. Number 4, seek support. You need to seek support from other fathers or mentors who have experience in dealing with anger. Ask them how they dealt with anger with their own kids. You can also seek professional help if needed. Number 5, model forgiveness. You need to model forgiveness by forgiving your children and your wife. It's important that you forgive them because there will be times you will need to be forgiven. This is vital to help create a peaceful and loving home environment. Number 6, set boundaries. You need to set healthy boundaries with your children, such as rules and consequences for behavior. This can help prevent situations that may trigger your anger. Number 7, seek God. You need to seek God through prayer, meditation, and reading the Bible. You can ask God for guidance and strength to deal with your anger. If you ask Him, He will help you.